tall, weighing at 155 pounds, with an MMA record of 0 wins and 2 defeats. He is from Bel Air, representing Memorial Martial Arts. Put your hands up for Jesse Kemmerling. And in the blue corner, he stands 5'10" tall, weighing at 155 pounds, with an MMA record of 0 wins and 2 defeats. From Boyd City, Michigan, representing friends and family MMA, please put your hands together for Matthew Most Wanted Gregware. This fight is brought to you by Every Victory Earned. And as always, we have the Harps Gym Red Corner and the Jordan Valley Fitness Blue Corner. Let's bring it in and make it official. Your winner in the red corner due to rear naked choke, Jesse Kemmerling. Got some sportsmanship in the cage. Oh yeah. That was perfect. Jesse, alright, get your first win. I always like to ask people, how does it feel to get your very first win in the cage?
Feel better than losing.
Oh yeah, well, I had a lot of good losses though, well actually two, but I was like pretty happy about it. My face was all messed up and I'm like, God, that was an awesome fight. But winning does feel better.
Yeah, for sure.
Who would you like to thank for your win today and who came out to support you? There's a lot of people out there cheering for you.
I'd like to thank Team Memorial Martial Arts, being a team and working together.
You get a lot of fans. Is there anyone that you would like to thank?
My buddy Jamie for coming out. I've seen about 10 years. Good old school buddies. And then this sport just brings people together a lot.
Do you expect to be in the cage in the near future?
Yes, I do.
Awesome. Give it up for Jesse. That brings us to our first intermission. Go to the bathroom. Or go smoke cigarettes outside or something. That's what people do, right? Yeah.